Hello Rory, this video is about your chip. Look, please, this is your chip with special plate. This is caliber and this is little piece double-sided adhesive tape for installing chip on your mount. The main thing, I advise you to unscrew the mount from your lens and install the chip without the lens, only on mount. Don't lose the spring and ball when unscrewing the mount. And instruction. First, install caliber. Apply the caliber. And then past double-sided adhesive tape. Look, this is little piece double-sided adhesive tape. And then remove this tape, install, apply the caliber and install chip on double-sided adhesive tape. Remove caliber. And install your lens mount with chip into the camera. Combine the middle contact 1, 2, 3, 4 from left or 1, 2 from right. Combine this contact with a white dot on the camera. Counterclockwise, click. Look, if the camera show at aperture, mark the boundaries of the chip on your mount. Look, I pre-programmed focal length is 50 millimeter. Unfortunately, it is not possible to program the dynamic range of the focal length into the chip. So for zoom lenses, I pre-programmed the average focal length. In your case, it is a 50 millimeter. But you can always reprogram the chip parameters according to our instruction. Give me your email address and I will send PDF instruction and my video instruction for chip programming. And I pre-programmed aperture range from 3.3 22. If your camera don't show the aperture, little move the chip on the mount until contact appears and mark the boundaries of the chip on the mount. Then remove the chip mount from the camera. Another time mark the chip boundaries on the this side of the mount and remove very accurately the chip. Then remove double-sided adhesive tape and then remove the black paint from the place when you installing chip. And then degrease all places this with medical spirit or the isopropyl alcohol spirit and degrease this surface and then install chip apply the little glue on this side with help toothpick or the match and place the chip on the glue. With help caliber and then waiting when glue is dry and install mount with chip into the camera. Your camera should show aperture and then install your mount back to the lens. Now I'll package your chip and send it to you today. The way of your parcel today from my city Mukachevo to Kyiv, capital of Ukraine, from Kyiv the day after tomorrow, your package will be sending from UPS consolidation to the USA Miami and then from Miami to Las Vegas. Thank you for your purchase and thank you for your attention.